Henry Ford once said, "Don't find fault, find a remedy." Many businesses found success with that concept. It helped shape the economic and social character of our country. That inspiration to find a remedy is alive and well today.
The American healthcare system is at a crossroads. Costs are escalating and access to quality care is uneven. While there are many ideas out there about how to improve our system, one thing everyone agrees on is that information is at the heart of an effective healthcare system. Whether it's improving healthcare quality, reducing medical errors, lowering costs, or empowering patients, access to information leads to better outcomes. The recent federal stimulus bill passed by Congress recognizes this and provides for $47 billion in funding to jumpstart and drive the broad implementation of health information technology.
At CSC, we're transforming healthcare with better information for better decisions, because all parts of the healthcare process will make better decisions with better information. Patients will make better decisions if they have better information about their doctors, about their disease process, about their coverage. Doctors will make better decisions about their patients if they have the latest information about the newest treatments, the newest medications, the newest advancements in medicine.
An evolution in healthcare management is taking place as we move from paper records to electronic ones. At the same time, information in those records will be networked and made interoperable. Eventually, we'll be able to use the digital information for population analytics and personalized care.
So, an important part of New York's health information technology strategy is to make sure that individual physician practices, hospitals, nursing homes, and consumers can actually use the tools that are necessary. But the other part of our strategy is to make sure that those tools can actually connect to each other. Because ultimately, patients receive care in many different settings, and we want to make sure that the information about that care is broadly available. So what we're also trying to do is create, in effect, the information highway across New York State, so that every New York State citizen can benefit in the same way from having this information available, no matter where they are and no matter where they may be receiving their health care.
One of the key initial elements in healthcare information technology is the creation of electronic patient records to manage the input of data coming from multiple sources, such as hospitals, private practitioners, and pharmacies. The state of Massachusetts has been a pioneer in electronic patient records and the health information exchange platforms that allow users to securely share health information across settings and among stakeholders.
So CSC has been a real partner in Massachusetts. I really don't think of them as a vendor, a consultant, or a contractor. They've been a convener. They've put together all our payers, providers, employers, all our stakeholders, helped us to develop a common plan and then execute it. It's herding cats, and CSC has been a real extraordinary resource for our community. Once we develop something with CSC, we share it across all our stakeholders. It's almost open source and intellectual property. We've put aside all of the competitive pressures. So for us, IT raises the bar for the entire community, and CSC is our facilitator.
Patient outcomes improve when the people making decisions on care, physicians as well as patients and their families, have good information. Technology is at the heart of necessary health system reform. It drives down costs, reduces waste and redundancy, but most importantly, it enables better patient care.
CSC built and runs the New York Medicaid system. We process over 600 million transactions on a mainframe system in a highly secure and reliable environment. The state of New York required that we have the system up and running 24/7, no downtime at all. In fact, they asked us to pay them if we're down at all. So every minute of downtime, we have to pay them back. My first year at the company, we were down 6 minutes in the first year. The second year, we were down 0 minutes. So it's a very, very reliable and secure environment by which we process a lot of information.
Read more about CSC's health information technology at www.csc.com/healthservices.